back here if you want me. Just pull on the yellow string.
Gotcha. Don't scare that mother. Don't get too close to those cubs. She'll get really upset. They're really dangerous. Yeah.
I mean, I just don't know if I'm getting it from the...
Okay, just, you know what? Let's leave them alone because the mother is going to freak out.
Seven.
Eight.
Where did you see eight?
Six babies, a mother and a father.
Where did you see father? I only see mother.
I saw the father.
Where?
Like a couple of minutes ago. He was right on the ground looking at me.
On the ground?
Yeah.
Be careful, he can bite you. And then they will have to do shots on your stomach. They're dangerous.
Even the babies?
Well, if you touch babies, mother will attack you. Well, stop shaking.
I want to sleep.
You're gonna break a fence. Oh my god, it's gonna fall. The baby.
And if one of them falls?
No, not yet.
They'll die? Would the parents do anything? What would the parents do about it?
Leo, don't climb there. I told you already.
This is crazy.
He's gotten this one, I think.
You're seven.
Oh my god.
Are you watching this?
Can you see them?
We need to go.
Come through the fence this way. Just don't want to go underneath in case one of them falls, you know, because
they're dangerous, right? They can bite. No, so you pull it towards you.
Ivan, we already videotaped it. We just talked to Doug. He's going to call the owners right now and like tell them they've got to do something.
Yeah.
Because if they don't, I'm calling the city.
There's nobody in that house.
My garbage was all ripped this morning.
There's nobody in that house,
nobody,
so they probably found a hole.